It may seem frivolous to start with this, but I think you'll get the idea soon enough. This document, U.S. Government number 54K12LM24, is 15 pages of detailed specifications issued by the Pentagon for one of its purchases.
Type 2, sandwich. Each cookie shall consist of two round base cakes with a layer of filling between them. The weight of a cookie shall not be less than 21.5 grams, with the filling weighing not less than 6.4 grams. The base cake shall have been uniformly well baked, with a color ranging from not lighter than chip 27885 or darker than chip 13711. The color comparison shall be made under sky daylight, with the objects held in such a way as to avoid specular refracture. The moisture content of the base cakes shall be not greater than 5.0% by weight. The filling shall be centered so that it does not protrude beyond the perimeter of the base cakes. The filling shall be fortified as specified in 3.2.3. The cookie shall be wholly intact, free of checks or cracks. The diameter of the cookie shall be such that the cookie can easily be placed in the required lined can. However, the diameter shall not be less than 2.616 inches. The cookie shall be tender and crisp and have an appetizing flavor, free of a burnt or scorched flavor.
The thing to remember about the cookie specifications is that someone, probably a committee, had to dream it all up, write it all down, get it approved, publish it, distribute it to prospective bidders, get the samples, test them, approve them, let the contract, and then make sure it was fulfilled. If it were just cookies, that would be one thing. But here are the Pentagon specifications for hand towels. 18 pages specifying a precise weave, a number of stitches, a measure of shrinkage. The specifications for t-shirt run 30 pages. This is why hammers cost $435, toilet seats $640, and coffee pots over $7,000. In recent congressional testimony, a deputy defense secretary promised to review 50,000 such military specifications.